To make additional edits to your shipments, from the driver overview screen, you can click on the shipment button. To add a new shipment, you'll be able to tap on the Enter Shipment ID number and enter it in. You can click Done, and then on the left-hand side, it'll show you a list of your shipment numbers. You can remove a shipment number by selecting the shipment number and clicking the Remove button. Once the edits have been made, you can click the Home button to go back to your driver overview screen.